Really quick video for you guys today. I'm just flooding my cookie here with pipe and flood consistency. This is royal icing that I'm using. After that fully dries, I'm going to be airbrushing this cookie. Now I am using my cookie Silkscreen, which is sandwiched in between my Stencil Genie, and it fits on super, super easily. Airbrush as normal. You don't even have to be super careful with it, and you don't have any overspray whatsoever. Full tutorials on how to airbrush on my channel.